Today's photo is of the 1976 Clemson basketball team. No doubt the most famous player on the team was Wayne Tree Rollins, who is obviously number 30 in this photo. Under head coach Bill Foster, the 1976 team went 18-10 overall, 5-7 in the ACC.